Welcome back to Idol. It's the last performance of the night. Then you can start voting. He's got Joe Cocker's moves and Jay Leno's hair.
But not Jay Leno's chin.
Yeah, you're right about that.
That's true.
You ready to do it?
I'm doing it, man. I'm having a great time. This is a dream come true.
All right, remember, you vote, you decide, you get set, and we'll see what you're going to sing. All What's
right. this? I'm Taylor Hicks. I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. It's been a long... I originally performed some soul in Vegas, and straight away, Simon had his doubts.
My problem is, and I've always said this, it is not just about the voice. And you prove that.
Got a good personality, good character, good performer.
I disagree completely.
But I still got my golden ticket. And after a hard, stressful Hollywood week and what seemed like the longest walk in history...
This guy over here made a comment that you'll never make it to the finals. Congratulations, my dear, you're through.
I made it to the final 12 guys.
Welcome.
I'm performing Levon by a great writing and performing duo of Elton John and Bernie Taupin. The lyrics mean so much to me because it possesses family values. And I've had a great father figure in my life, and hopefully this song will be one that you guys put in your vault. Levon bears his woman like a crown. He calls his child Jesus, 'cause he likes the name, and he sends him to the finest school in town. He was born a pauper to a pawn on a Christmas day, when the New York Times said, "God is dead," and the war's begun. Alvin Toshig has a son today. Hey, man. And he shall then leave home, and he shall be a good man, and he shall then leave home with tradition and a family plan, and he shall then leave home, and he shall be a good man. Well, he
Dude, you know what? I remember when Paul and I were like, yo, this guy is original with a capital O, loved you since day one. And you know what? I'm not sure the song was my perfect song choice for you, for me, because it doesn't show.
No,
it's a great song, but you know what it is? It doesn't show how talented you are vocally, because, dude, you got it going on. You can sing all the runs. You got, like, that whole, like, Ray Charles, like, throwback Joe Cocker thing just jumping off,
Michael McDonald, everything.
So, I mean, I love you. I love this performance. It wasn't my best, but... I love when you walked into the room playing a harp. Dude, that was hot. So, I'm one of your biggest fans, man. I'm one of your biggest fans. I love it.
No,
you're from
I am.
The hand. Okay, we both are. Paul and I are two of your biggest fans, man.
Okay,
awesome.
You are just, God, just everything just exudes from you. Just powerful passion. You love what you do.
I love music, and
when we love you for that. Thank and you. You're just amazing. I feel like we saved the best for the last, and I think we need to ask the producers, can there be more than 6 spots for the guys?
And hey, you know what I love? There's never been anyone on the
like
show
you.
In 5 years like
never.
You never ever.
I think they broke them all.
Taylor, I said in the beginning, if you remember, that I didn't think you should make the finals of this competition.
I remember.
Right?
We all remember.
Yeah, we remember.
Okay, I was wrong.
Yeah.
I think, Taylor, you know, what I like about you is you're interesting. And, you know, we've had some absolute horrors in this competition over the years. And what I like about you is I think you are just into the singing. And you just absolutely love it. I've had more positive feedback on you than anyone else in the competition so far, just from people who watch the show.
I'm doing fine. And you?
I'm great.
Yeah. Let it out.
I love American Idol.
Do you feel as comfortable as you look?
When you're up here doing it? If music's in your heart, you feel it, you play it, you sing it, you perform it, you bust your buns doing it. And that's what it's all about. Woo!
And how long have you been a dancer?
Oh, 3 years old.
If you want to vote for Taylor, 1-866-IDOLS-12.
Soul Patrol, do it, baby, Soul Patrol! Woo!
I don't know what's happening.
I don't either.
1-866-436-5712.
1-2-1-2.
Oh, singing a while to subscribe. You can text them.